Have you brought anything for me? Ah, yes. I've finally tasted his blood. He's the one to blame. Everyone knows him as Tom, the mayor of Wishville. Tom found out about Wishmasters and wanted to become one. He discovered the Wishmaster's true name and took his power. He made sure to keep his own name a secret. The magic spindle provided him with golden yarn that could fulfill wishes. This let him control his debtors. That is, until he met Augustine and lost his spindle. His stores of golden yarn ran dry, and his strength weakened. His greatest secret was still kept well. Now his blood will reveal it. His true name is Rumpelstiltskin. Only my mistress knows the words to unlock me. She wrote them in the book. Read them! Did Tom send you here? Confess! He'll never get anything from me. He's powerless without his spindle.
Augustine, stop! He's your son!
I don't believe you! Another one of Tom's tricks. Get away or I'll kill you! My son, Jack,
I've been sleeping for so long. The roses turned me into a monster. I almost killed my own son. I won't let Tom trap you. Hurry, open my casket. The roses will vanish and Tom will come here. As soon as you give him the spindle to break your contracts with him, I'll make him pay for everything he's done. Have you brought anything for me?
I see the roses have vanished. Does that mean you're ready to fulfill your part of our bargain? Thank you. You and your husband make quite the team. Both of your contracts have been fulfilled. But not yours, Augustine. Remember, it's your life or his. Look. Your son's dying because of your trickery. Whose life will it be?
I'll be making the commands now, Rumpelstiltskin. Your power is mine. I'll be taking over the duties of Wishmaster. Farewell.
No. No!
Augustine, Jack's dying. Please, save him! You're the Wishmaster now. Revive him. I'll sign any contract with you.
I'll fulfill your wish. All I need in return is for you and my son to live a life filled with love. wish and dream. Just remember, every wish has a price.